of every level, we are then going to go into Spiral 2. And I know today E3 is going on. I'm not really going to be watching because I truly just don't care about any video games right now. I guess if anyone is watching, you can come on in, tell me what's happening or what's going on. But other than that, we're just going to be playing Spyro, having a nice time. All right. And with that, let's start. Oh, and guys, I figured out how to do it. Hold up. That way you guys don't hear my music. All right, come over here. All right, with that being said, let's play some Spyro, man. Where's my controller? Okay, let's see. All right, guidebook. Okay, let me just do a quick Google search to figure out what are we missing in Peacekeepers. Spyro Peacekeepers. All right, let's see. I don't know why it keeps taking me to IGN. We're going to portals. We already have Dry Cannon. We got Cliff Town. And we got Dr. Shemp. We still need Ice Cavern and Night Flight. All right, so let's go back there and see what we missed. Let's see. Oh! I don't know why I'm still trying to hit him when I've already killed these guys. Let's see. Come over here. See, look. That just tells me I must not have explored this world that much. If I'm still missing like two whole portals. Did I do Cliff Town? Yeah, okay. Man, dude, I want to know what they're going to try to show on E3. Oh, did I go over here? I can't believe I missed this. Like, I don't know why everyone's going to get excited. Like, you know you're gonna hate most of the stuff they show out, then you're gonna like it. Just take, like, Bethesda. The only thing that saved that E3 was literally Elden Ring. And I've never played Elden Ring. Wait, what's this level? Yeah, I've done Dr. Shemp. Okay, no, I need, Ice Cavern and Night Flight. That's what I'm missing. All right, so we still need Ice Cavern and Night Flight. That's the ones we're missing. Because as soon as I saw it said, oh, you have 100% this world, I'm like, well, why am I doing it again? Remember, we still need 12,000 jewels and all the dragons just to unlock that last little piece. So hopefully we can get it done today, because I don't think it's going to take me that long. All right, so now we just got to figure out where all those levels are. All right, over here, Night Flight. Did I do that? No, I can't believe I missed this. Yep, see, look, I've already beaten the guy right here. That tells me I literally skipped right past it. I keep on forgetting. I have my little mobile game going on my phone right now because I'm trying to do some of my dailies, and I'm like, I'm not paying attention. Okay, judging by the name of this level, we are going to be doing the flight mode again. So let's see if we can try to get the time limit. Yep. Okay, I've already seen the treasure chest. So now we just got to go through the rings. I don't think this level is going to be super hard, just because it's like the second world you go to in the game. Versus when we get to like the final parts, that's when it's gonna get hard. All right, come here. Oh yeah, guys, if you guys missed it out yesterday, I found out I completely forgot my mic acts at like a mixer. So right now I'm currently just listening to music and playing the game. Hold up. And you guys can't hear it. And that's good for me, because that way I won't get like a copywritten. And Twitch won't mute my audio. I think I'm gonna be doing this from now on when I play games. It's just listening to music I like and you guys can't hear it. Now if it was up to me, is that it? What? Oh my God. Oh my God, are you serious? Okay, yeah. I didn't even know we had lights. I thought we were done. Okay, now we know. We're first gonna be doing the little peach rings. Come over here. I went to my Winco recently to go get some candy. Like, I don't know what convinced me to go get it, but I just wanted some. And for some reason, I got peach rings. And I don't even like peach rings. Like, they also selling grunts. In case you guys don't know, grunts are Grunts are a little hard candy that's supposed to taste like fruit. They got like apple, watermelon, strawberry, banana. And in case you guys don't know, banana is literally the worst one you can get. But yeah, I'm eating them, and the whole time I'm eating them, I'm like, man, I think it was because I was so bored. I was eating candy. And I'm like, you know what? I don't want to get fat. So I just gave them to my dad, because he's a diabetic, and sometimes he needs like candy or sugar to get his blood sugar back up. So I'm like, here, Pop, you can just have them. I think that it's been like a few weeks. He's still trying to eat them all. Because of COVID, the store just won't let you grab candy to put in a bag anymore. They literally have it in containers. All right, come over here. And I had to pay like $5. I think I got like a pound of grunts. They're also doing the same thing with chocolate. Like any Reese's peanut butter, well, not Reese's, but any like Hershey's, Snickers, Twix. Speaking of Reese's peanut butter cups, you guys know they're selling Reese's peanut butter cups with no chocolate. Come over here. No, you don't. Guys, you don't have to worry. I already see the one off the side. No, don't get up. All right, there we go. That was simple. Like, yeah, they're selling literally the peanut butter cups with just the peanut butter. Would I like to try again? Nah, I've already done this. Okay, so we just got done with Night Flight. What do we have next? We have Ice Cavern. After that, we will literally have been everyone. All right. Come over here. Look at that. We're getting closer and closer to 12,000. Okay, so now we're looking for Ice Cavern. I can't figure out where the hell Ice Cavern would be over here. I've gone over there, I believe. See, look, there's no way I can make it from right here. Let's see what's over here. See if I missed. I must have missed it over here. Yeah, see, look, doesn't matter. That just tells me it must be off in this little corner over here. Because the way to get to the next level, oh my god, is that little balloon guy, but he's way over there. Yeah, that's fun. That's fun. All right, come on. I need a butterfly. Someone. Dry cannon. I need a butterfly. Rabbit. There we go. Wow, I killed two rabbits and it only gave me one life. Stop. Dr. Shemp. Where the hell could Ice Cavern be? Is it down there? No. Come over here. Oh, wait. That's why I never found it. It was literally on the very bottom when I wasn't even looking. Come on. Sorry about that. I'm just trying to do my mobile game while trying to look at the game. Damn my dailies. My guild members in my little game, we're trying to put together a time to do all our expeditions at the same time, because you need like every one of your friends and guild members to help you out in those. Cause like the bosses in my little game have 100 million health, and you need like literally everyone you can get to help you out. Alright, let's see what we have so far. Oh, fuck, we need 5 dragons and 400 treasures. Okay, that's doable. I'm so glad I don't have to go to work at the casino today, even though I still gotta go to my other job. That means I only need to drink one energy drink versus the 2 a day I have been drinking. Well, Big O, why are you drinking 2 a day? It's because I literally need all the energy I can get. Rescued Uric.
Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
I bet his advice would have came in handy if I would have unlocked them. Like when I was supposed to, versus me just charging in and ignoring him. Come over here. Dude, I cannot wait till I get my fucking next paycheck. Cause you guys already know, the casino fucked up my paycheck this time. So I didn't get paid for like 8 hours. And unfortunately, I won't get the money off that until my next paycheck. But when that happens, I'll also be getting a paycheck, not only from my casino job, but from my dishwashing job. Therefore, all the money I'll be making, man, it's gonna be awesome. Like, I'm talking about so awesome, I can just afford stuff. Speaking of which, what the hell? Oh, it's because I didn't have a lot of lives. That's so dumb. How many lives do I have left now? 5. Nope, you go over here. I'm so glad this game doesn't make you, once you collect the treasure, you have it. You don't need to do anything else. Oh, what the hell? The bats are the butterflies then. Okay, I thought the bats were literally gonna attack me. I was talking to one of my friends, and this is a guy who loves all the Batman games. He told me what he's looking forward to at E3. He said he wants to see a game that doesn't use like the Batman like investigating mode or something. Cause you guys already know, I've only played one of the Arkham games, so I'm not used to that mode yet. Versus him, he says that pretty much every game copied off that one, because before Batman, there wasn't a lot of variety in like video games like that. So he says that's like the main thing he wants to see from like a video game in the next generation. He says he just wants to see that. He doesn't want to see like open world games that have nothing in them either. Which I can understand. I can understand that. Like, no one wants to go into a world and just nothing. That was like his main problem, he said, with Breath of the Wild. What? What? Oh, okay. I was like, okay, I'm doing everything. And remember, I'm not a big video gamer, so I don't... Oh my god, I'm literally looking at my team. Okay. Okay, those guys can die. Where are those bats? Oh no, brother. You guys know, working at my arena job, when the WWE came there, you know how close I got to Randy Orton? I literally was standing right behind him. And in my mind, I'm freaking out because I'm like, oh my god, guys, it's Randy fucking Orton. It's the Legend Killer, the Viper, the Apex Predator. And I'm like, in my head, I'm like, Legend Killer. Hold up, I gotta fix this again. There we go. Stupid thing. But my boss literally told me we weren't allowed to talk to like any of the stores. Like some of the things like a lot of these celebrities would do are so dumb. I know one of them, I'm not gonna name names. One of them literally told him the security people and the people like me who were cleaning up after him were not allowed to literally look at him. And I'm like, you mean to tell me we couldn't look at you? We had to go up against the wall, and the security and their own personal security had to tell us to pay attention to the wall when they were walking past. And I'm like, oh my god, are you serious? I remember when Jay-Z was having a concert there, Beyonce was with him. No one could get within, like, I want to say 200 feet of her without her own personal security, the arena security, and the cops around them. Which I'm like, okay, yeah, that's fine. I mean, it's literally Beyonce. If something ever happened to Beyonce, it's literally world news. And I remember when I was walking past Randy Orton, I saw some of the other wrestlers. I saw them all warming up and everything. I literally had to help Cesaro with a microwave burrito, because he was asking me like, hey, Big O, he didn't call me Big O. Oh, can you imagine if Cesaro knew who I was? Hey, Big O, I watched your Twitch channel. I would be so honored. Like, oh my God, fucking Cesaro knows who I am. Oh, okay, I guess you're just gonna hit me. But he's like, yeah, he needed help to get a microwave burrito. And in my mind, I'm like, I didn't think Cesaro ate that stuff. Because, you know, Cesaro has abs, he has a lot of muscles. Oh, I know you just didn't try to do that. Well, it looks like we're going past these roads pretty quick, everyone. Anything in here? No. We should be done, I want to say, within the next 45 minutes. Oh, triathlon. I don't know what that means, but fine. Like this, when the WWE did come down, I didn't get to see Vince McMahon. I was like, oh my God, am I going to see him? Like, dude, can you imagine Vince McMahon, D Vince McMahon said hi to me? Like, I know you guys probably wondering, like, dude, it doesn't matter. They're just wrestlers. To me, it's more than that. I love professional wrestling. Like, my favorite pro wrestler ever is Eddie Guerrero. Oh, okay, I have to go over there, too. Now, I will say this. If Brock Lesnar was there, I wouldn't talk to him just because I'm kind of scared of Brock. Like this, a lot of people always say a lot of pro wrestlers, they're not believable. You gotta believe what Brock Lesnar is. Like NCAA champion and everything.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
Oh, I just noticed that dragon's always puffing out smoke from his nose. Okay, let's see. I still gotta beat these big guys, and then we should be done with this whole world. Oh, we found the return home pad. Dude, can you imagine if I try to jump over it and it took me home? I'm like, no, I don't want to go there.
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
You about to give me some pudding? Oh, okay, we found all the dragons. Any other treasures I'm missing over here? You guys never know. They could pull a fast one on me. Hold up, come over here. Nothing. Oh, okay, looks like we've already gotten the dragon over here. Now we just need the treasure. How much do we have left? We only need about 62 more treasures before we finally complete it 100%. Dude, and after we beat up all the Spyro games, we then just have to do the Crash Bandicoot games, and then I think we're gonna go back into Kingdom Hearts, but I think we're just gonna watch the cutscenes. We're gonna watch the cutscenes from Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories and 358 Days. Then after that, we're gonna go into Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh yeah, this little break from Kingdom Hearts is exactly what I needed. A little nice refresher off games that don't really have a story guide and you need to be paying attention to. Okay, hold up. Now I'm lost, because now we have to go back over there. Come back over here. Oh, shit! I'm like, that would be my luck to literally fall off at the last second. Hold up. I gotta look at my mobile game. Oh, I need more people to join to do my little expeditions. No, you don't. I don't think, correct me if I'm wrong, I don't think Spyro has like any hidden worlds, do they? Ooh, give me that, I'll take that. All right, come over here. Ah, so now we're supposed to get up there. Okay, here comes the hard part, guys. We now have to pay attention. Because look, we're still missing 42 treasures. Come over here, return home. Okay, Sparks, you're gonna have to show me where everything is. Wait! Here we go. I can't believe I missed that. It's like right down in the open. Yeah, I can't make that. I gotta go back over there. Come over here. I think if I follow this path, I go back, right? Come over here. Ah, damn it. Dude, I cannot wait to fucking go back to a WWE event. I just want to go see Jeff Hardy. Like, Jeff Hardy's like one of my favorite wrestlers. Hold up. Yes, yes, I know, Sparks, over there. But currently, we're trying to get to that key. Wait, hold up. We go back over there, we float on the platform, and that's how we get the key. I'm smart. Who would have thought of that? No one but me. I'm over here. I'm worried. I want to see how many deaths it's going to take me to finally beat Crash. I don't think it's going to take me a whole lot. But from what I heard, when you're playing Crash Bandicoot, the first game, I think, is literally the hardest. Because I think they had to make the games easier as they went along. Except, like, the fourth or final one. That's when they introduced, like, a whole new mechanic to the game. And it just makes it, and it just tears your ass up. From what I saw for the new Elden Ring game, it kind of reminds me of Dark Souls in a way. The way it plays. So, that automatically means I'm going to buy it. Like, there's nothing more I love than buying a video game that I know it's going to take me forever to beat. Like, that's the whole reason why I bought Sekiro. Wait, did I get everything? How much more do I have? Sparks? Oh, okay, so I got to go back over there. Okay, so we're only missing like 10, so it should be what, two blues? All right, Sparks, leave me. Over there, okay. It has to be on the return home pad. All right, where to next? Where? Sparks, where? Over there? Good boy, Sparks, good boy. There's... Oh. Okay, I have to somehow get right there. Hold up, Sparks. No, it's right here. Okay, I don't know how to do it, though. That's like three extra lives, though. Come over here. Hold up. Do this. Okay, so now I have to come back over here. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to jump up here. They thought they can pull. They could pull something on me. All right, so now you come back over here. And then you come over here. All right, so I gotta go over there. I heard when the WWE finally starts touring again with people, they want to get Jeff Hardy's old theme song back. Oh, I thought it was like something extra. No. Okay, 100% chat. Now, let's go back home. Now we literally don't need to do anything else over here. Where's the return home pad? Okay. Let's see. I think that should be it for this entire level, right? Let's see. As soon as we get back, I'm gonna see what we have left to do for Peacekeepers. We're only missing like about, I want to say about less than 800 less treasures to go. Okay, let's see. We have Peacekeepers. We have Dry Cannon, Cliff Town, Ice Cavern, Nice Flight, and Dr. Shemp. Okay, now let's see what we need for Magic Crafter's World. Hold up, Magic Crafter's World. Let's see, hold up. Magic Crafters. Spiral Fandom, thank you. Portals. Okay, we got Alpine Ridge, High Caves, Wizard Peak, Crystal Flight, and Blowhard. Okay, we got everything from there. Now let's see Beastmakers. I'm so glad I don't have to honestly look for this stuff very hard. I still don't know why they want to put fucking IGN as the first thing. Okay. Hold up. We got Treetops, Misty Bog, Metalhead, Wild Flight. We do not have Terrence Village. Okay. Let's go to Beastmakers, and then we have to find the Terrence Village. Okay. The adventure continues. Yes, yes. Oh, guys, hold on. I just thought about this. That's the fast travel. Because you guys know, I've been using the goddamn balloons. I don't think I need to use them anymore. I think I can literally just choose the world I want to go to. Okay. Okay, so what world are we going to again? We are looking for Terrence Village. Alright, let's see. Where the hell would Terrence Village be? I think I know why I wanted to get out of this world so quick. It was because this is the one with the fucking treetops. And I was like, I am so... Look at that. I was like literally thinking, this is the one with the treetops level. And I was so done with it because it took me so long. You guys remember, that was when I said, fuck it. We're looking at YouTube videos to figure out how to do everything. I wonder if, is Spyro 2 where we get the cheetah friend and the little chipmunk or something? I think she's a chipmunk. Oh my God, come on. Speaking of which, you guys know how I said I worked at the casino? I lost a fucking earpiece they gave me. Wow, sound alerts took forever to pop up today, guys. I was like, usually that thing pops up within like the first 20 seconds when I go live. It's been like 30 minutes. Streamlabs, you've been slacking, bro. Okay, you better stop that. Come over here. Now, guys, we gotta be careful because remember, this a lot of tall grass means this is where all the treasure's gonna be hiding. Oh! Oh, I can't believe I fell down. Wasted life. Hey, I bet it's not the first time we fought that, right? Alright, come on. Put the enemies back. I guess when I automatically die like that, every enemy just comes back in full force. Nope. Anyway, we might as well just get rid of them again, just because you don't want to deal with them. Nope. Too slow. Nope. And give me back that extra life I just lost. I should remember, man. Some of my favorite wrestlers when I was like, quote, a kid going to a teenager. Let's say from the 2007s on, because that's like, that's still technically ruthless aggression. But some of my favorite wrestlers back then was The Miz. Like, I loved, like, Show Miz when he teamed up with The Big Show. And, I loved Miz when he first changed his theme song. Stop. He shot out something out. Oh, I didn't even see how much treasures or anything we have for this world. Sparks? Hold up. Before we do anything, let's kill this chicken and get back this extra life. All right, what do we have here? 2 dragons and 400 treasures. Okay. I think we're going by way quicker than what I thought. And originally, too, you guys know I wasn't really planning on streaming today. I woke up, in case you guys couldn't tell, I streamed a little bit later. I woke up late today. I woke up around like 9. My alarm didn't wake me up at 7. And usually I like waking up at 7 so I can start doing everything early. Ooh, give me this dragon.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stinks.
Wait, you telling me are we saying the dragons don't have electricity? Oh, that's my fault. I got too greedy. Stop. Like, I think that's the thing that gets me with video games. You want to get greedy, and you know you're going to get hit, but you're like, fuck it, I can still make it, even though you know you can't. I think that's like with Dark Souls. Dark Souls, you need to have patience. You'd be like, hit, dodge, hit, dodge, hit, dodge, dodge, hit. Oops, looks like that's gonna take me a while. Nope. All right, come over here. Did I miss anything else? No, okay, so it looks like, yes, okay, it looks like we need some kind of mechanic to beat that thing. I think we're gonna get like some kind of special flame. Or, cause that one doesn't look like it has a key. Oh, shit. I didn't even notice that. All right, so let's go after the big guy first. I don't know about you guys, but when I'm playing this game, I always instinctively want to hold down the square button. I heard Twitch, man, they said you're not allowed to even hum or even sing your favorite songs anymore. I can't believe they did that.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
All right, we found all the dragons. Now we just have the treasure left. Ooh, extra life. Hell yeah, 10. You thought you could hide treasure from me? Come on, guys, I'm treasure hunting. Stop. Stop. I wonder if there's a key. There has to be a key to open that stupid thing. It's either that or we get that special flame and we just have to book it back. Dude, I've been so out of it because I've been so tired recently. I had 3 emotes I wanted to get commissioned. I can't remember what the fuck the 3rd emote's supposed to look like. And in my mind, I'm like, I knew I had it. Wait, hold up. I didn't have this treasure. Anything else? Give me that. And come back over here. Okay. And I'm like, I'm so mad because I'm like, it was going to be perfect. Now I literally don't even have a hint of what it is. Watch. When E3 happens and they're going to show fucking Def Jam. That, I don't know why I keep saying that. I think it's because I just want a new Def Jam game so bad. Oh, I fucked up. I don't think that was me messing up. I think that was just me mistiming the jump. Okay, so let's head over here first. Ooh, okay, come over here. And good news, guys, as soon as we're done with this, we can now go in Spyro 2 and get the diving headbutt mechanic. Hold up. That way we can finally break these things. Hold up, I gotta give him a second. Is that the return? Yeah, that's the return home one. Yeah. Fuck you. Oh, we found a skill point. Completely useless, but okay, fine. Alright, so how much more treasure do we need? We need about 78 more. Now, Sparks, it's up to you, buddy. You gotta help me find everything. Up here? What is it, boy? Is it up there? Okay, so now we have to jump up piece by piece. Now I just gotta figure out how to get back up there. I don't think I have to go back, do I? Before we do anything, chicken. Because we have so much treasure left, that just tells me I must have missed some enemies. Come over here. Nothing. And up here. JBL posted a photo recently to his Twitter. Oh, I missed. And it was like, oh, hey, guys. In case you guys don't know, JBL is a wrestler. And he's like, hey, guys. Oops, looks like I missed my thigh slap because he just kicked someone in the face. And all the AEW marks just are having a hard time. They're like, oh, I bet you wouldn't say that when you got knocked out by Bart Gunn live on TV. I'm like, JBL don't give a shit about that. Oh, I'm so smart. Anything I missed over here? No. I don't think I could have got from over there from here, but it's fine. Yes, yeah, now we just have that. There has to be a key or something. I'm so glad my dad turned on the fucking air conditioner. It was literally broiling in my home. Oh no, it's fireworks. Oh yeah, I forgot. Fireworks are the little mechanic they have to open up some of this stuff. Come on. Okay, so over here. Damn, they really set the fireworks out. I think because they didn't think of the mechanic yet. Oh, that's so dumb. I gotta go all the way back now, guys. I literally messed up one part to go get the treasure. They're really going to make me go all the way back. All right, come over here. You guys know I know I'm not sound like I'm tired, but for some reason, I feel like I am. Oh, we made it. Oh, I forgot you have to come up here. And I think the only reason I feel like any energy right now, it's my energy drink, I got some sleep, and I'm playing music in my head. Like, I'm literally just blasting music. Currently in my head, what's blasting is Randy Orton's theme song. It was when he was the Legend Killer, Born in My Life by Mercy Drive. Is that it? Are you kidding me? We're missing 8. That's some crap. What are we missing? Hold up, over here. Sparks. Okay, that's 1. Over here? I think that's one of the worst things that could happen. You think you have all the treasure, but as soon as you move, you're like, oh no, you guys know you're missing like 4? Hold up, I'm checking my little dailies. Jesus Christ, I'm the only one doing all my dailies right now. All right, come over here. All right, Sparks. It's over there. That I don't know where Sparks is pointing at. All right, Sparks, I got a little more room. Point me in the direction. There's nothing over there. Oh, that just tells me it's in the beginning. I'm missing something in the beginning. Hold up, go back. Oh, I thought I saw something. All right, Sparks. Yep, he's still pointing me back. What the hell could I have missed? It has to be here, Sparks. Oh my God. All right, with that, guys, we now have every treasure from here. So now we can go to a whole new world. Now let's just get back to the return home pad. All right, come over here. Oh, I gotta pay attention to my phone, guys. I beat my expeditions. Now I can do my quick little dailies. All right, come over here. I'm trying to save up all my energy because once a month in my mobile game, we have little hunt events, but currently they only do it like once a month and the energy, most of it expires after a couple days. So it's either you have to use it or lose it. And right now, I had to save up all my energy, and right now I'm just trying to use it all. All right, hold up, let me see over here. Ooh, we almost have it, man. We only need like 200 more. Whoa, 6? No, I think we're almost done to treasure. 100%, okay, let's see. Go back to the guidebook. We have Terrence Village, Misty Bog, Treetops, Wild Flight, and Metalhead. Okay, we officially have everything from here. All right, so now we go back to Dreamweavers. Let's see, do we have everything in Dreamweavers? Dreamweavers. I don't know why IGN's right there. Okay. We have... Wait, Dreamweavers. We have a Lofty Castle... The Dark Passage, Haunted Towers, Icy Flight, and Jacuz. Okay, I don't know. Oh, that's what it is. We gotta go back over here. What the hell did I miss in Toasty's World? I only missed 11 treasures from there. Okay, with that, guys... I think after that, we officially have beaten Spyro 1. And you guys know what that means. Hold up, come over here. That means we can now go to Spyro 2. Hold up, come over here. I think I must not have beaten all the enemies then. I told you this one was going to be a little annoying just because all the enemies give off like one treasure. Stop. And I hate these things, man. They just keep... These things are, like, tracking you. Stop. Oh, I can hit him twice. Okay. Oh, my God. Stop. And I forgot. I gotta be careful. We don't get a whole lot of lives here. Stop. Sorry if I wasn't talking. I gotta pay attention because these guys... I hate these dogs. Stop. What the hell am I missing here? That's why. That's where... This is right here is where all the treasures could have been. Yep, see, look. Yep, this is where literally all the treasure is. Alright, come over here. Stop. There we go. 100%. Oh, shit. Alright, come on. Just do that. Stop. Oh! I don't even need to fight the dogs. All right, come on, get over here. Yes, yes, return home, guys. We officially have been, we officially collected all the treasures and all the dragons in Spyro. With that, 12,000. Any trophies? No. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. I guess. We know we won. Alright, we now have all the dragons. We now have all the treasures. That means that stupid little, that stupid little Norks world should open, right? Guidebook. We go to, Gnasty's world. Come back over here. Oh, I should have walked out today, but man, I've been having such a fun time not. Like, I will eventually walk out again, but I just didn't want to do it right now. All right, now in case anyone's joining in, we are now, I'm in the money. 100% Nasty's loot. I've never gotten to this part before. I'm just saying, I've never been inside this world, not even as a kid. So I don't know what's going to happen right here. I'm so glad they... I don't know if Spark's looking for the treasure is a new mechanic, but if it is, I'm so glad they added it. Alright, what's this? Hold up. I'm looking at my mobile game. Dreams of memories seems more true from far away. I'm sorry, that was Drew McIntyre's theme song. Broken Dreams. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get over here? Okay, can someone tell me how to get over here? Oh, hold up, come over here. What the hell? How the hell am I supposed to get over here? Oh my god, are you serious? I didn't know that was possible. That's so dumb, guys. Apparently, I can fly in this world. I thought I couldn't do that. Okay. Oh! I'm like, why isn't it going up? Alright, let's see. Anything over here? Sparks, we need to find all the treasure. Nothing. Wow, there's really nothing over here. Wow. Okay, so I guess apparently there's invisible walls in this level, so you can't just fly all the way up. Come over here, give me that. I don't know, do we get like a trophy? We get all this little treasure? Because then after this, we then just gotta go back to the first world and unlock that secret door. All right, nothing over here. Okay, come over here. They should just give me, I'm not joking, like that weird little purple fire. That way we can just break everything. Oh, nope. Yeah, see, look at that. I tried going up invisible wall. I guess they're trying to say, nope, you can only do things one at a time over here. Come over here. Look, I couldn't move up farther than that. All right, come over here. Yes, yes, I hear you. I hear you. Stop making fun of me. Damn, we got like over 200 treasures. Before we fight him, let's just try to collect everything right here. Wait, oh, I was gonna say, where'd he go? Hold up, we're almost there. I made like a wide turn. You're supposed to be like in the pocket. Come on, I just gotta get closer. Closer to get my flames. I don't know if we gain speed. Oh, I fucked up. I pressed R1 instead of circle. There we go. All right. Hold up, let's go up. Nope, invisible wall. Okay. Yep, see, look, Nork's World. Gotta get the key over here. There we go. I would laugh if they said, yeah, you know you got another dragon over here. I'm like, how? How do we have another dragon? Nope, invisible wall still. Where the hell do they want me to go? I don't know where they want me to go if I have an invisible wall. Oh, over here. Give me that. All right. I'm not chasing after him yet because we still just need to collect the treasure. I'm so glad, though, they don't make you chase him for like 50 years. All right, give me that. Where'd he go? I say we don't have to chase him, and then he runs away. Guys, I'm not joking. I don't know where he went. Oh my god, he pulled like a Batman. He disappeared on me. Over here? Where'd he go? Oh my god, guys, I really can't find this man. Well, you know what that means. We gotta come back over here. Go up again. And hopefully he just respawns in the same area. Because I legitimately don't know where he could have gone. And Spyro, I wish you would have learned how to fly like this during the game. It would have made everything so much easier. I'm looking on the bottom. He's nowhere over here. Where could he have gone? All right, we gotta come, guys. We gotta come over here. You never know. This guy might be jumping. Come over here. Okay, yeah. I need more power. Spyro, quickly, flap your wings. Where in the world? Wait, hold up. I have the key. Where the hell did I get the key? Did he die? Did he die or something? I don't know what the hell just happened, chat. The guy must have fell off or glitched into like something. All right. Hold up. Since we're right here now. No. Do that. Ah, I couldn't do it. Before we go in there, let's see if we missed. Yep, we missed a lot of stuff over here. All right, you break that. Now, guys, we just have to find all the fireworks. Give me these. All right, what's up here? Looks like we don't have as much of an invisible wall right here as we do the others. Come over here. Where's, okay, other one's right here. Oh, I cannot wait to get to Spyro 2. We're literally on the precipice of it. Did I say that word right? Precipice? Can't make it over there just yet. Damn, oh, guys, I think they're gonna give us like 1,000 treasure here. Come over here. Come on, I know you wanna hit it, damn it. Hell yeah. All right, so now we're gonna go over here. All right. Wait, hold up. I don't have... Okay, I was gonna say, like, I don't have my little key. Ah! So close, guys. I thought I had him. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be a little one. Just because we can't make him that quick. All right, come on. We just gotta cut him off. Damn it. Die! I wonder if they know we killed Ganorp. It's like, hey, man, I killed your boss. You don't need to be doing this anymore. Come here. I am literally on the tip. All right, let's see. Where are we going to go over here? Over here and right here. Is that it? No, guys, I think that's it. Right? That must be it because I don't see anything else. Hold up. Oh, shit. Oh, woo. We are not even close. Where the hell do they want us to go? Oh, right here. That's where they wanted us to go. Yep. Oh, my God. Oh. Woo! We're in the money! We're in the money! 2,000. Knowledge is the power to turn dragons into crystal. Patience is for the dragons. Imaginations rhymes with devastation. Practice. It's not about being the best. It's about destroying everyone else. Oh my God. A lot of love letters. I wonder if he knows that's from his own people. Imaginations rhymes with devastation. Confidence. There's nothing standing between you and your goal but a little purple dragon. Teamwork is for Norks who can't do it themselves. And with that, guys, we officially are done with Spyro. Return home. Hold up. I gotta rearrange my stupid little inventory.
Dragons and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the Dragon World, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my Dragon Days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
A minion's a young little banana.
You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent.
Okay, so they pretty much said, hey, we got a teaser for the next game. All right, the adventure continues in Spyro 2, which we're about to do right now as soon as I'm done rearranging my inventory in my little mobile game. I got so much useless crap in here. Hold up, we'll get to that door in like 2 seconds, guys. Do that. Guys, I have so much fucking inventory. It's not even funny. Oh my God, I've deleted like 100 different fucking weapons I don't need. There we go, finally. Okay, so now we do that. Now we open up the door behind us. Unlock, damn you. Can I unlock that one door? Hold up, Spyro 1, door in Artisans. Is there nothing behind it? Wait! It's a glitch? Guys, hold up. Can I jump? Oh, guys. Oh, wait. Oh, nope. I can't do that. Okay. With that being said, we are officially done with Spyro 1. Now, off to Spyro 2. Okay, 120% done. Right, Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage. Look at that, it only took us an hour to beat... Only took us an hour to get through all the little mini-bosses. I'm tired. And my hands are sweaty. And it's stuck with lotion. The World of the Dragons. Is this Kingdom Hearts?
Is this rain ever gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm. Somewhere sunny.
In Philadelphia?
Dragon Shores, yeah. I haven't been there since we kicked Nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks?
I didn't notice. He uses his two front claws as hands.
Last one there's a Nork.
Oh, yeah, this is where we get all our friends.
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this.
Hey, man, don't spit in my face.
Dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Now, because we're in Spyro 2, this is where the orbs are. Wait, maybe I did play Spyro 2.
Whoa, rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach? Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
Oh, shit!
Well, well. Someone forgot to invite me to the party.
Invite me to the party?
Are you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons. Crush, kill it, kill it.
Wait, if he hates dragons, wouldn't that be a dragon?
Go, you imbecile! You hate my scepter! I'll deal with you later.
Who was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
It's plot, man. Today might be, I'm not gonna lie, today might be a short stream. We're probably only gonna go for like another 50 minutes.
A mob of lizards just showed up and started stealing all of our gems. Can you stop them?
Sure, I'll stop them after I get done collecting the jewels. Gimme you. Hell yeah. Oh, they looks like they devalued the purple jewels. Wait, am I attacking other dragons? Yeah, look, the purple jewels are now only worth 5. Weren't these like 25 in the other game? Come over here. Oh, okay, it looks like I have to burn the flags or something. Butterflies gives you lives. Oop, I'm missing jewels. Oh, it looks like collecting treasure in this game is going to be a pain. Just because everything's worth so little. It says we need to collect like some pickaxe. Do I still kill these guys? I think I still kill them. Like, I don't know if I'm supposed to do that or just let them live, because obviously they're cowards. But hey, I'm toxic. Let's kill them. Ooh, that's a big one. Yeah, you thought? Nope, looks like I can't do that fucking headbutt yet. And give me that. Okay, so now that I got everything over here, let's head down. Oh, wait. What the hell was that?
I'm a friend of Alora's, and she asked me to help you out. Whenever you find me, remember your progress. Like this.
Ooh, sorry about that. Sneeze.
That zap means that if you get into trouble, I'll return you to this place. See you around.
See you around too? Hold up. I press triangle when I float. What the hell does that do? Okay, new mechanic. We press triangle when we do that. It might get us to, like, new ledges. And you can die too. Oh yeah, hold up. There we go. I was trying to figure out why the hell I feel so tired. I didn't have my music playing. I forgot I had turned off my music so I could pay attention to the game. Okay, are you gonna die?
Gem cutters are a bit too short to climb these ladders. It looks like you are too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer to see.
No! They're gonna make me learn these skills and come back. Oh my, are you serious? Yep, looks like this is gonna take us a while, more than a Spiral 1, just because now we have new mechanics. We now have to learn how to climb. Up, here's this guy.
Ah, you must be the dragon everyone's talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to cross.
Yeah, just take it.
Mr. Dragon. Spyro, was it? You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
Oh, I was going to say, I'm literally looking at his animations. I think they just all stay the same. Okay, so because he's like that, let's just get the jewels from the bottom. Like, we might as well, right? Nope. I still don't know what these little orbs from the enemies give you. Like, I don't know if they're good for anything. Anything over here? Okay, looks like we can't do anything to these crystals. Let's come up here to the bridge then.
To get a good look around, press the action button. Try using action to look.
Yes, I've already done that. All right, give me that. Okay, well, now that I'm taking a closer look at it, there is a way to get up there. But if there is, I can't see it. Yeah. Oh, no, look. See, look, we got to come back here once we learn the climb ability. Come over here. All right, so you go over here. Stop. Okay, now that I remember these orbs and everything, I think I did play Spyro 2 as a kid.
This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the home worlds of Avalon.
Oh, man. The collector inside me is like, ugh. Just because of all the treasure. Alright, come over here. Stop! Let me get in! Let me in! Come over here. Okay, what are we missing now? Cutscene? Guys, there's a cutscene. Oh shit.
Oh no. Oh, hello. We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna say, like, they said I'm a friend of Alora. Who the fuck's Alora?
What are you? Some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah, they gave me a souvenir too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What, is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto.
Cheetah Man?
Where have you been?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's world and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can
you go fast?
14 talismans. If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hot foot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
Yeah, about that, Spyro. We ain't gonna do that anytime soon. Come over here. I got like a E3 on in the background, guys, so I can kind of pay attention to what they're doing. Anything over here? Nah. Guys, I remember one time my little sister, we have like a pet rabbit. Well, we've had two pet rabbits.
This is the homeworld called Summer Forest.
We took our sisters to like a diner and everything. Some place that had like some good like home food. And the people up there had like dead animals on the walls, like the carcasses. Well, not carcasses, I should say, like the stuffed bodies of the animals. And they had like a little rabbit on there. My little sister burst into tears. I couldn't help but to laugh. Come over here. Alright, so right now we're just going to be collecting up all the treasure. I cannot wait till tonight, guys. You want to know why? Well, Big O, what's so important tonight? As soon as I get home tonight after work, which is going to be around like 8:30, I'm going to go the fuck to bed. Because when I tell you I am tired, I am tired. Because just to make sure I had woken up on time, I set my alarm. Other than that, I think I would have woke up around like noon or one.
Bridge, so I guess you'll have to glide across it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're still in the air to glide.
Yes. You don't have to tell me. Like, you don't have to tell me, Hunter. I know. Okay, before we go to the next world or anything, let's just try to collect all the treasure we have right here. Yeah, so look, we got a lot of stuff to do still. Yeah, I think if anything, we'll probably do this Sunday. And then I'm not going to be streaming during the week except when we get back to like Thursday again.
Hey, Spyro, you look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Press the jump button and hold.
Yes, I know.
Okay, not bad. Now to make this next jump, you'll have to glide. Press the jump button.
Come on, man. You don't gotta tell me. I'm Spyro,
nice
bro.
Job. Now, try to do a hover. Press the jump button, then press jump again to glide. When you reach the end of your glide, press the action button to hover. Hovering will give you extra height.
Okay. I do like that they have this little mechanic and be like, hey, here you go, idiot. This is how you learn how to play the game.
Very good. Now for the hardest leap of all. You'll have to give this one everything you've got. Get a walking start, jump, glide, and hover just before you get to the edge of the platform.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Spyro definitely needed this.
Good athlete. If
If I hadn't remember how I said in the first game that that was one of the things I did not like? Now, that every time I got to the edge, I just couldn't grab it? They literally had to add this mechanic just so you wouldn't complain. Alright, what'd I get? An orb? Oh, hell yeah, we got an orb. An orb out of what, 80? Oh, looks like Ubisoft is having their little thing. I'm like, hey, Ubisoft, brother. Not yet. I swear to God, man, if they show Def Jam right now, I'm stopping everything we're watching. Because I refuse to not watch anything related to Def Jam. I know they're not going to play Def Jam. I know they're not because they're cowards. Give me Def Jam or give me another fucking NFL Street. I don't know if you guys ever played those types of games when you were kids, but I loved them. They're so much fun.
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love.
It costs 500 gems. Ooh, wait, guys, that means water doesn't affect us. Oh, hell yeah. Hey, oh, dude, we're going underwater? Oh, yeah, this is definitely great. 274. Okay, I'm literally looking what they're showing right now. It looks like some kind of zombie game. What the hell are these things? They're levitating. I'm betting because they do that, the inside of the ears are just hurting right now. Oh, damn, he straight up said, we're gonna fuck up this goat. All right, let's see, what do you want?
A Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you.
Okay, let's burn up all these flags because I think we still get skill points for them. All right, come up here, there is nothing. So now let's pay attention to the treasure. Oh, looks like we can get to that 500 as quickly as possible then. Okay, looks like penguins are the stuff that give you life. Oh my god! Don't look at me. I made a mistake. Oh my god, they're showing Rainbow Six Siege. That's awful. That's awful. Yeah, that's a whole skip for me.
By concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you.
Okay, concentrate. What the hell? Hold up. They added zombies to Rainbow Six Siege? What the hell are they doing to that game? They look like they added like Groot. I'm trying to pay attention to both things. I'm literally being a chameleon right now, looking at the games, looking at this, trying to talk. Oh, it looks like someone says like a zombie horde mode. Okay, can I? Okay, I can't break. They got hockey sticks.
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take.
I don't know why, like, I know why they're saying this, but you should have been playing the first Spyro game. That way you can know at least the basic mechanics of it.
Each time you defeat an enemy, it will release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat...
Okay, so it looks like I need to defeat 11 more enemies to activate that power-up. Rainbow Six Extraction, that's what the game's gonna be called. That's awful. please show a game that can get me hyped. I break this. Come over here. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, hold up. Miss any treasure? Yeah, okay, I missed that. Remember, we still need 500 treasures just to learn to swim underwater. After that, it's Kingdom Hearts. The song.
Hey, look what I can do.
Yes, yes, that's very impressive, bro. Look what I can do. Look what I can do. I can smash these. Can you smash them? Okay. Oh, I messed up. It was gonna go all the way up, wasn't it? Come on. Do this. Yeah, okay. I'm listening to the developers talking about the Rainbow Six. It is literally a zombie mode. That's a hard skip. I don't know if you guys like any shooting games like that, but yeah, that's not for me. You will glide farthest. Yes, yes, I know how to do it, lady. Damn. Oh, looks like... Oh, hold up. I think we have to... We've been over 11 enemies. Come over here. Judging by the way they're talking, I think they're trying to get like the card people in there to play the game. Can I do it? No, not yet. I need one more. Come over here. Beat you. All right, now that we have 11, the power-up should be activated as soon as we go back over there. Give me these. Is there any way I can come up here? Any treasure? No. Okay, looks like there's no treasure over here, so we don't need to worry about it. Now, let's see what this gives us, this power-up. Oh, what the hell? Hold up. I don't want to go there just yet. Okay, looks like the power-up just literally boosts us up. There's a hot air balloon, what? Hold up, little man. I got you. What the hell just happened?
Thank goodness you scared that evil spirit away, but now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you...
Okay, so now he's got to flame 10 statues. Okay, that seems easy. All right, now, guys, now we gotta remember where the hell all the goddamn statues are. I think there was some in here. Don't quote me on that. Yep, okay, yeah, I was gonna say, like, there's one right there. Ooh, good thing we did come back. We missed the whole treasure. All right, let's see, over here. Where are the rest of the Buddhas? Nope, penguins, I'm not paying attention to you. Oh, I noticed one right here, right? Yeah, okay. No, stop. All right, so now we're heading back. Looks like we're heading back to like the very beginning, so trying to find out where all the statues are. All right, so where's the other statue, my man? My man, where are them statues at? Why is this back? Okay, let's see. Come over here. Oh! Guys, I'm not gonna lie. I gotta go to the bathroom. I don't know about you guys. Since my mom made pancakes yesterday, maybe you guys have the same thing, same problem your mom. Does your mom, when she's done making food, like, it doesn't matter what it is, she... Oh! Yeah, see, I can't break it. Wait, statue over here. Okay, we got three more. My mom literally put the pancakes in a Ziploc bag. She told me if I'm hungry, I was supposed to microwave them. I'm like, fucking microwave them. I don't microwave pancakes, man. Ah, hold up. We're missing treasures. Okay, hold up. I'm supposed to jump over here? I don't think I can make that. Yeah, see, look, there was nothing I could do to make it. Oh, okay, I see what they want us to do. We're supposed to be paying attention where we're going then. We're back up here. Oh, hold on. Good thing I came back. I did not see this. Hold up, come over here. Get these treasures. Oh, guys, we have over 500. You know what that means? We can now learn the skill underwater. Okay, I'm still looking for all these goddamn stupid statues. That just tells me, well, let's see if we try to complete this little world and we try to find all the super statues. Now we gotta be paying attention to right here. Okay, we've already been up here. Where the hell is it? I've already beaten you. Come back over here. And then we head over here. Okay, nothing's up there. The statue's right there. Where the hell do they want me to go? Oh no, guys, I'm already stuck.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're...
Oh, fuck you! I'm up to it. Look, he has all that hair. You're telling me my flame's not gonna do anything to him? Oh, shit! They killed him!
The Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff. Anyway,
they straight up dropped the statue on him. Why didn't they do that before? Eat it. Okay, we are still looking for fucking Buddha statues. Come over here. The statues have to be on this side. Nothing. Alright, let's head to the left. See what we can do. Ooh, more treasure. Oh, no, guys. They introduce ice. We are now going to be slipping and sliding. Come over here. And, oh. Looks like we can't jump when we're sliding. We literally have to hit the edge.
Ah, Spyro, welcome. We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport.
Yeah.
You have 2 minutes to score five.
Okay, I'm supposed to score 5 goals in the red one. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god. Stop. Okay, I can already tell, man. This is gonna be a pain. This is gonna suck, man. There we go. We still got a minute and a half to get as much of these stupid hockey pucks in there. And two. I'm betting once we get to like the 5-star difficulty, that's what's gonna be beating our ass. And three. Where's the other one? And four. This guy's so easy, bro. I can't believe people are having a hard time with this. You just gotta learn the mechanics. You gotta just learn mechanics like I do. We get an orb? Okay. We got officially 2 orbs now.
Would you like to try a game of...
Nah.
Come back.
Alright, so now we're still looking for the Buddha statues. Wait, hold up. Treasure. I don't know how many more statues we're missing, though. Aren't we only missing, like, 3? I wish our flames could... melt this ice. Oh! that one was trying to be sneaky and hide itself. All right, I'm not returning home yet. Not until we get all these little statues. Oh, hold up. 8, 9. We are missing one more, chat. Anything over here? No, we've already gotten this one. Where could they have been taking us? Oh my god. Okay. Wait, hold on. That just gave me an idea, chat. Because of the way the statue fell on the Yeti, that means that come over here. I was gonna say that means we can now come over here. Cause I think that statue is blocking it. Yep, see look, I knew it was blocking it. And do that.
Well done, Spyro. You've scared the evil spirit away. Why don't you take this? I borrowed it from the temple.
Did he just steal one of their orbs? Oh no, they're bringing back a tour hero? Oh no. Hey guys, you wanna see Guitar Hero? Too bad, because Twitch doesn't allow copywritten music. So good luck for you trying to stream it. Twitch gotta fix itself, man. Come over here. Oh no. This is so dumb, you won't be able to stream fucking Guitar Hero. Hold up, I'm literally looking at it. Oh, they're giving us little cutscenes at the end of this. Oh my god, my arm cramped. My arm completely cramped up. Oh my god, they are bringing... Yeah, hey guys, let's show this on Twitch with copyrighted music. I'm seeing so many people right now literally mute the stream and they're playing their own stuff. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so bad. Okay, now that we have 500 treasures, let's go to Moneybags. He should be able to give us some stuff.
To learn to swim underwater, I suppose I.
Yeah, give me the five. Give me this.
When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick.
Okay, when you're underwater, okay. Guys, we're underwater. Oh, looks like I can't control the camera. Hold up, guys. Hold up. Hold up. Guys, it's like everything's different. Is this the world I know? Is this everything? I can't spit my fire. That's fine. It's just, guys, I got one thing to know. Do you know what song we have to play now? I wonder if Sora, Kairi, Riku... Everything's the same. There's nothing I can do. Guys, we gotta find them. The keyblades. I hope the god Twitch doesn't mute this. This is funny. But knowing them, they will. Because they don't like me. Alright. Now that that's done, let's see what else we can find. Yes, and it was worth it. You know why? It's underwater. Every time you're underwater, you have to be playing a Kingdom Hearts song. Oh, I don't know what that does. I think I'm unlocking stuff way faster than what I'm normally used to. I'm over here. Oh, Hunter.
Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like, I can change the game camera to use active mode.
Let's see.
Okay, all done.
All I don't really notice a difference right now with changing the camera. Come over here. Oh, no. Why did I do that? I didn't want to go in that world. Oh, that's so dumb. I accidentally went to that world. I was still trying to collect everything. Oh, what the hell is this? Ooh, they got turtles. Turtle. All right, guys. Too bad. We'll get to these guys tomorrow. I'm just gonna cut it short today, just because I really gotta go to the bathroom, and I am so exhausted. I've gone like 7 hours of sleep in like 5 days. So I'll see you. I'll stream again tomorrow, and we'll stream for like 4 or 3 hours tomorrow, so we can get up to more Spiral. Other than that, I'll be seeing you. Bye.